seeing his world title opportunity.
I told you.
This isn't WrestleMania.
Bryan can cash it in at any time.
Stop this.
Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Bryan is cashing in his Money in the Bank briefcase.
I told you he was going to do it.
Come on, Mark. What's happening?
Wait, down.
New champion.
Here's your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, Daniel Bryan
sees the opportunity.
Did I tell you?
Cashed in his Money in the Bank contract. Daniel Bryan is the new World Heavyweight Champion.
Did I tell you this was going to happen? Did I tell you my boy D. Brown was playing possum? He was going to pull it out when he needed. He did it tonight.
Daniel Bryan's a hypocrite. He's nothing but a hypocrite. He said he was waiting for WrestleMania. He's not allowed to do this.
What are you talking about? No. He can do whatever he wants to. That's what it's all about, cashing the Money in the Bank when it's right. Oh,
you got to be kidding me.
Daniel Bryan. Yeah, give it up.
You're a hypocrite.
Give it up for my boy, D-Brian. Give it
You're
up for
a hypocrite.
That's my dog.
Daniel Bryan has cashed in the Money in the Bank contract. Bryan seizing the element of surprise, just like everyone else that has cashed in the Money in the Bank contract.
D-Brian is back at the top of my fade five.
Wait a minute.
What the hell?
Wait a minute.